Overall, it's a budget which is pro-development. There's a focus on agriculture. There's focus on infrastructure development, on affordable housing, on skill development, rural development. So I think overall, it has been a budget which is pro-development. However, the focus has been more on the agriculture and the rural areas, as against more on corporate houses or business. So all in all, I would say it's a good budget and it's in the right direction.